ากกินเหรอแก
Like my dad was the founder of Tim, and he like that's why he wanna start his own Tim. Actually, I'm a manager of this Tim. My job is to take care of everyone who come to train here.And also my fighters who would like to fight overseas that I will go with them. I have a lot of Thai fighters and foreigners. Sometimes they are like lazy, but I have to find the way out how to manage this, how to control everyone. That is hard to say because everyone has like their attitude. That's why I have to find how to manage everything in the gym.To open a second gym in like overseas, like USA or like Brazil, Russia, something like that. And I would like to do like MMA, like a mixed martial arts for my gym, because right now everyone knows martial arts like Muay Thai. That's why I would like to open.Muay Thai and Mixed Martial Arts. We will have fight next week between Muay Thai, PK Sang Thai, fight with Sang Mani, Saw Cafe Muay Thai on September 26th. And also, Kao Na PK Sang Thai will fight with Rothang Jitmanon on October 5. It's gonna be a big fight for sure. You can miss that. First, they have to send some video of them to me, and after that, you have to come here to see what you can do, how strong is he, how many fight do you have about in Muay Thai, something like that, and then I will offer you to fight or say to PK fighter.